Each February, individuals, organizations, and universities across the United States commemorate Black History Month. At Park University, we fondly remember Spencer Cave, the namesake of Park's Black History Month lecture series. Mr. Cave, whose story was featured in Park's 140th anniversary history book, truly held a special place in the hearts of generations of Park students, faculty, and staff. The son of former slaves, Cave was hired in 1875, the year that Park was established, by President John A. McPhee, and he was 13 years old at the time. He remained as a beloved Park staff member until his death, June 21, 1947. 100 years ago, African American residents of Tulsa, Oklahoma experienced one of the worst massacres in U.S. history. On the centennial of this tragic episode, Randy Kriebel will deliver Park University's 2021 Spencer Cave Black History Month lecture. Kriebel, a member of the Oklahoma Journalism Hall of Fame, is the author of Tulsa 1921, Reporting a Massacre. I invite you to join us for this streamed event on Monday, February 22nd at 3 p.m. Central Time. Check Park's social media accounts for additional details. I also welcome you to spend this whole month of February exploring the many contributions made by African Americans throughout U.S. history and Park's history.